We're going to talk about the three new activities found in FlexSim 2016 Update 2. In the Process Flow tool, we've added a brand new section for coordination activities. These activities let you split a token into multiple tokens and coordinate timing between tokens. They have many uses, particularly in coordinated task sequences and processes happening concurrently. The first activity, Split, is the one that actually splits the token into multiple tokens and sends them through the outgoing connectors. These tokens can be given a split ID, which references back to the original token and is helpful for coordinating with other split tokens. The second activity, Join, brings the split tokens back together. The number of tokens joined together depends on the number of incoming connectors to the join activity. Three incoming connectors means three split tokens, one from each connector, will join into a single token. Using the label split ID we referenced earlier, you can force the tokens to only join with others split from a specific token. The final activity, Synchronize, works like the join activity, with the exception that the split tokens don't actually join together. They simply wait for the appropriate amount of tokens to show up, and once this synchronization is complete, they're released through outgoing connectors to the next activity. You might find several synchronize activities in the process between a split and join activity. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy modeling with FlexSim 2016 Update 2.